What are you doing?
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
That side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Thank you.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. Thank you. Look up there.
Una, two, two.
Okay, here we go. There it is.
Watch our back, boy.
Freezing at first. Come on. I did it. We brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
I'll scout ahead. Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Thank you.
the dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it?
Yes.
Is that?
Yes. Here, boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name's Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
I can do whatever you need. Nothing to your liking? I see.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later. We're inside.
Kanakuya!
Of course.
Attached to.
another order!
That's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Hey, yeah. What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways. Too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
Then you're gonna get it. We should go.
I will get it.
think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy. From me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, so sticky.
Gina Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Take down!
I will clear our path!
Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
They're everywhere.
A narrow path negates superior numbers.
Stay focused! Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay
go.
Here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Hey.
Wait.
Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but... It wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. White crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. Light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Good lad!
Huh?